In this illustration, we intend to simulate the U-boot roof under the live and dead loads in the Abaqus software. As you observe in the picture, the length and width of the U-boot roof is 13 meters. In this model, the U-boot parts are positioned beside one another at a certain distance. Then two wire meshes are placed above and below these parts, and finally the concrete pouring is implemented. The U-boot parts cause void holes to be created in the concrete, leading to decrease of the concrete weight and low amount of concrete being used. I will click on Translate Instance, select all the U-boots, done. First, select this point. Then this one, and OK. Here you can observe the XY view. Click on Rotate Instance, select the wire mesh, done, and rotate that 90 degrees about X axis, and OK. I will click on Translate Instance, select this part, done. First select this point, then this one, OK. Click on Create Boundary Condition, here select displacement rotation and continue. I will select these sides of the concrete slab. And close all boundary conditions of displacement for them. Here you observe the contour of the stress U-boot roof. Here I will select the vertical displacement. The maximum vertical displacement is equal to 2.328 millimeters. Here you can observe the crosscut view. And here the contour of the stress in rebars has been displayed.